In today's episode, we're at Wabamun Lake, near Seba Beach, where we catch probably one of the most variety days for train power I've seen in a long time.
Bye.